in the house, so we're shooting at each other.
What's up, Calvin? How was the first week in camp?
Well, first day was beautiful, man. Yeah, we came in on spawn day. That's right. We came in. My man Richardson put on a show for me. That's all.
Tank is looking good.
Yeah, look, we ain't at our peak yet.
Though. He's focused.
We ain't at our peak.
It is hot outside.
Last night when I was like, we was on the pad, we was in tune with each other. I was like, oh my God, this nigga focused.
What do you think of the fight itself, Calvin Ford?
I hear you.
What do you think of the fight itself?
Pay-per-view, babe.
Okay. Ryan Garcia's team, they want Tank to win. What do you think about Ryan and Luke Campbell?
That's a good fight for him, you get what I'm saying? But it's a different beast when you step into that type of fight with us, you know? But I ain't gonna talk about that fight. We got Leo to worry about right now.
It's true.
Yeah. We got Leo.
Four division champ, 37-1.
That's right, Leo. Listen, I said the word worry about, but guess what? We're gonna show you what we talk about worry about.
Calvin, tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
You can catch me as Coach Calvin Four on Twitter, Coach Calvin Four on Instagram, Coach Calvin Four on Twitter, special Instagram, everybody on Instagram.
A lot of big champions out of your gym, a lot of great fighters.
Yes, of course.
Tank.
Yeah, we got Malik Hawkins something coming up big. That's a big fight.
Malik Warren.
Position and Pashat. Lil Malik, that's our little baby. Then we got Lorenzo. Wow. Man, we rocking.
What's the name? Lee Selby?
Yeah. Oh man. I keep him quiet.
Stacy
right.
Selby.
Stacy Selby.
And there's another one.
We got,
who
Raymo.
Else is here?
We got Raymo. I call him the black Mexican.
The blacks again.
Yeah.
As they would say.
The blacks again. I like that. We're still at Elie.
All right. There you have it. Facebook report.com. I'm back reporting.
Oh man.